that's no good for an 8-year-old.
It is. Since Flynn's birth, he's
It takes 1 million hours to put the kids to bed because they are so shit and massive.
Hyman hasn't slept in the same bed as his wife for over 5 years.
For over a million years.
From there,
go to sleep.
The Milton's slept either in with the boys or on their floor.
I have to lay
or on their crappy floor. But the demands for milk continue through the bloody shit night.
Well, our ship's a nightly pass.
If it carries on any longer, I don't think we need to have to go in 6 to 12 months.
6 to 12 months of no shit anyone, anything.
It really doesn't...
Her face is crap.
Oh, that's very bond, isn't it? Oh.
It's easy.
Maddie's always slept in with Mum. Despite
Maddie's always slept in with her bitch mum.
You're having a room
of a little bit off, to be honest with you. These parents need to be to give a raisin
there. To give a raisin of crap. Let's go, because we've got crappy work to do.
Oh,
the
beginning. No,
after having a difficult birth with Madison, these days have become real more shit.
On the night.
Yeah.